For the next few months, drivers should be aware of some road construction at 112th Street East and A Street South in Parkland. More than 14,000 vehicles drive through the intersection every day. The intersection will be widened to accommodate a new traffic signal system and a left-hand turn lane from 112th East onto A Street South. Drivers should expect delays during work hours as Pierce County crews install sidewalks, crosswalks, lighting, and stormwater systems.
There will be intermittent traffic interruptions, but not closures. So we'll be shifting lanes around with flaggers. And at some point in the late spring, we may wind up shifting the lanes when we start building the road section itself.
Gercha suggests people may want to find an alternate route.
Keep an eye on the activities, because some weeks and some days will be worse than others for traffic impacts. We're going to try to keep the work along the edges as much as possible, but when we do the crossings, we may see lane shifts and we may see some backups. We'll try to limit those early in the day during rush hour times.
The work just began and it's expected to wrap up by early August.